All right, I'm standing here today with my friend Colton Chester. Really thankful for Colton, just really kind of getting to know him and his wife Megan. God's brought them to Grace Life not too long ago, and they're really stepping in and plugging in, and I know God's going to do great things in them and through them. Colton comes from a wonderful family, and he's a young man that's walking with Jesus, and he's publicly professing his faith in Christ today in baptism. So Colton, upon your profession of faith in Jesus as your Savior and your Lord, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried with Christ in his death, raised to walk a new life. Woo!